Common commitment to the covenant equals common blessing. Uncommon commitment to the covenant equals uncommon blessing. When you show God that you are uncommonly committed to His covenant, He will uncommonly overtake you with every blessing that's written in that Bible for your life. You will swim in blessings. You will be the head and not the tail. You will be the head and not the tail. That is how you do. Expect uncommon commitment to God's covenant.